Hi guys, quick question on adultery. Well, some call it adultery. If you're married and you meet someone else, is it better to stay with your spouse and have an affair, or leave your spouse for the person, you know, that you've met? Comments in the comment section, and I'd love to hear your views on this subject. It's something that we're going to be doing a video about. That's all for now.